Hey guys, welcome back. Hope you're doing all right. I did a couple things off screen. First thing is I went to the Greybeards and I returned the horn of Jürgen Windcaller and got the final word power. Oh, what are those? What's coming after me? Oh, spiders. I see them. Whatever. And then I just sold a bunch of stuff and I leveled up. I haven't picked any perks or anything yet. But anyway, I decided that I'm actually going to go and start the Dawnguard DLC. I've not done it yet, so I've made my way on the carriage right here, down here to Riften. So let's get going.
Hold there.
What do you want?
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
No?
I think you'd be a little smarter than that.
Well, that's,
Alright, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Heard they're reforming the Dawnguard. Vampire hunters or something.
Anyway, so let's head on down. I won't worry about going into Riften yet. I'll do that later. I just want to make my way over to a puppy! What is he doing? Come back here, dog! I want a puppy for a pet. Puppy. Hi. What are you barking about? Hello. Woof, 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 woof. He obviously killed a couple skeevers. Looks like there's a shrine down here. Isn't that the Shrine of the Thief? I don't remember. No more sidetracking. Just get straight to business. Wolf right there. See if I run into any. What's up here? Anything up here? You shut your mouth. Stupid bandits. King? I'll read that. What do you got? Iron arrows. Don't need those. Any chests up here? There is a chest. It's got a lock. Go. Crap. Gourds. Oh, the book. Book, book, book. I need to get rid of some of this stuff. What is that? Oh, nice. Nice. Oh no, poor deer. Yeah. What else we got over here? Another wolf? Oh, he bit me. Nern root. Oh, there's a dead guy. It's a farmer. Oh, he died killing the wolves. I know there are trolls down here over by Riften. I don't remember where all they actually pop up at. Nope. Where am I going? Am I close to it? I'm facing this way. I'm confused. Shows that it's right here. But it's not. What? Oh. Oh. So I'm far east, I guess. Into the east. Always into the east. That's nice. Oh, who are you? Hello! Oh, I like these cliffs. Hey!
Oh, hey there! You here to join the Dawnguard too? Truth is, I'm new to this. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isron I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess.
I wonder if there's anything over there. Whatever, come on. Wait, what? Do I have to talk to you to get you to follow?
I heard what's going on. Vampires, the Dawnguard, all of it. I wanted to help, so here I am.
Poor guy, stop standing in my face. God dang it. Bunny! And here's the fort. Fort Dawnguard, okay. Which way do I go? Do I go up there? Do I go over here? Which way do I go? Looks like this way. There's a guy right there. I wonder if there's some cool armor and stuff that I get from this DLC. Where do I go? This way? Maybe? Oh, what are you doing? Oh. Crossbow.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Yeah, sure.
Isron's going to like you. He's up the hill in the fort. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Shoot it. What are you shooting at? I don't even see what you're shooting at. Let me see those bolts. I can't see a bolt. It just has a unloaded crossbow with the string pulled back. I want a crossbow. I wonder if that works with archery.
Here to join the Dawnguard? Good.
Yep.
Isron will decide if you've got what it takes.
I like this armor. He's right inside. Looks pretty cool.
Why are you here, Tola? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawnguard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawnguard is a crumbling ruin. Not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isron, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? Who do you want?
Yeah, so... I heard rumors.
I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well.
Yeah, what do I do?
I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires. While we're getting the fort back in shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about... what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isron. He was at the Hall.
when it was attacked. That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this dim hollow crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there.
No, if they're still there, I don't want to go fight them because they're going to turn me into a vampire.
Before they get close.
Ooh.
Feel free to poke around the room and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
Can I upgrade it?
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do.
Okay.
Avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendard granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to...
What is this shitty hammer on your back?
Perhaps I can be of some small...
Steel hammer?
Assistance.
What do you got?
You
is that
there,
an iron hammer?
Boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir? I'm not a soldier.
Is there an area for, like, smithing and stuff in here?
Yes,
or what?
Didn't I tell you to step forward?
I want to see if...
Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
Ooh.
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe. When wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe.
Take the bolts.
Still, preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawnguard out of it. Take this bolt. Let's see.
Lockpick. Lockpick. Nice. Is there a smithing station here? Yes, there is. Nice. Open it. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. There's a smelter and a tanning rack. Archery range. Where's the grindstone? There's the armor upgrader. Where's the grindstone? Oh, right next to the armor. Let's see if I can upgrade it. Oh, I can! I need a steel ingot! Dang it! It's already better than my orcish bow. 6 damage. Alright, well, that's getting favorited. And bye, bow! Let's see.
2.
Aw, oh, that kind of sucks. Oh, this looks so cool. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, free bolts. Shoot it.
Watch the recoil. Takes some getting used to.
Yeah, free bolts. I used to actually do this in Oblivion as well. Just letting the NPC shoot all their arrows and stuff like that. Oh, you do heavy armor training. Nice.
And no one believe. Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. I'll show you what I can.
Nah.
Watch your back.
Are there any people that I can buy from in here? Like. Oh well. Let me head out. But yeah, this crossbow just looks awesome.
Isran found something for you to do, eh?
Yeah, where do I go? Oh, holy crap, I have to go all the way over here? I guess I could go to Morthal and then head east. Ooh! No. I'll head to Whiterun and go northwest from there. Just so I can upgrade my crossbow. Yes! This is awesome! Aw, damn it, store. Shop's closed. No! You can't go home yet! Damn it. Oh, it's like 3 a.m. Never mind, whatever. Go home. You, sir. I need a steel ingot.
Welcome to war, mate.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I just need one. So do you carry crossbows now? Oh my god. Oh, never mind. That's not, I was thinking of glass, of a glass bow. No, you don't. Well, let me go ahead and
good doing business.
Upgrade my crossbow. Yes. Nice. Okay, so now I'll head out. I wonder how fast this thing actually shoots. This is gonna be interesting. Sorry about that, I was scratching my eye. Or my face. I like that. It's like a rifle, but how do you aim this thing? Or how do you shoot this? Do you just click and shoot? Or is it like you hold it and then aim it? Guess I'll find out here in a second. Once I find something to shoot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, you just hold it. Oh, it's exactly like on a... Oh man, that has some massive drop. Oh! Didn't even penetrate. It's just right in his jaw. Yeah, this has some massive drop on it. That's fine. It is a... I don't know, I would think that it would... Maybe go further than an arrow? I don't know. A dragon. Yes, give me your soul. Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh, he's not gonna come down. No, he's not gonna come down. Oh, saber cats. Dead orc. An old orc. Hmm. Empty. Empty. Huh. Why are they empty? Oh, whatever. Oh, that's a cave bear. Shit, I thought that was a... What was that little shine? There was like a sparkle glow going on. I don't know. Take it all! Oh, those pelts are heavy though. Shoot. Bear pelt, bear pelt. Oh, it's not that heavy. What was... do I have an amulet on? I do not. So let's go ahead and wear that. And... weapons... I do need to clear out my... inventory, because... Oh, that is heavy. Oh, those are heavy. I may have to end up dropping one of them. Gotta put it away. It's a little mound right there. It's not where I need to go though. Dragon shrine over there, along with what is that? A dwarven ice wolf. Oh, great! Oh, I missed. Nice. Can't believe I shot that. Where'd it go? What, did my bolt make it explode? Oh no, there it is. Ice wolf pelt. Oh, there's a dragon shrine up there. Let's go get it, and then I'll head over to that direction. Oh, these things are gonna weigh me down. I need to stop picking them up. Where is this shouting wall? They got an ice fox. Along with... Wait, is this a Daedric shrine or is this a... I think this is a... That's a glyph. Okay, so I will... I'll get it. Oh, hello. Good tooth. Come on, buddy. Oh, an ice dragon. Crap. Yeah. Yeah. Got it to 60. Awesome. Yeah. And you're dead. And now I'm overburdened. Still all good. Banded iron armor. Alright, let's get rid of some stuff. I have to get rid of some of these pelts. Oops. I have too many wolf pelts. Yeah, just drop them all. And I'll get rid of the bear pelts. These things weigh a lot, but they're worth a lot. What else do I have? Potions. A lot of potions. These things weigh a lot too. Alright, so that'll hold me for now. Let's go get this shout. Oh, and I didn't even realize there's gonna be a chest here. Cold frost breath, okay. Is that the one that freezes? I think it's the one that freezes. Oh, dead guy here. Hi, adventurer. You have a couple potions, thank you. Is there a chest around here? Maybe? No? Guess not. Thought there would be. Whatever. I don't know if I'll be able to get this shrine. I think this is a dwarven dungeon right here. Come on, put those mountain climbing skills to use. Shrine of Dagon. Oh! 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 I don't remember that it was here. What do you have following you? Oh, nice. Sorry. I really need to buy a home, because all these ingredients, that's also weighing me down. Let's get the shrine, and it looks like there's some people up there, so... I wonder which shrine this is. What does this one do? Oh, you're all kinds of bent the wrong way. What does this one do? Resistant to both magic and physical damage. Hmm. It's a good stone.